Men, Sam Houston, getting ready for this one. And then my man, he makes the three, but then, you know, can you dunk it though? That's what we really want to know. Colton, you got to do it for the kids, man. You got to make that, buddy. All right, get to the highlights. Bearcats up 14-2. And then John Dewey the third, 15-point lead in the first. Then Deshaun Robinson ends the run early on. Boyds went 3 of 13 from behind the arc. Ugh. The Big Red struggled to get an offensive flow, 11 points off in turnovers for the Bearcats. The Chi-Town kid, Christopher Galbraith Jr., 8 points on the night with the left hand. If you're wearing the 2-3 on the back of your jersey, you got to make that. Lamar kept fighting, and it really helped in the second half. But the Orange didn't make any threes, and then this one comes up, and it was real nice, too. And I love my little sound effect that goes with it. Boop, boop, just like that. At halftime, the Bearcats held a 32-17 lead. LU came out in the second half on a 10-2 run. Checking the score now, Lamar, y'all go get this done. Down by 1 point, 65-64. I'll have a final score at 10 o'clock.